And I am standing here with the winner of a very, very, very impressive battle. Let's put our hands together for Daniel Tuxrenko. That was amazing. All right, Daniel, you have an undefeated record. I know that I've read a lot about you. You said that losing really wasn't going to be an option for you. Tell me a little bit about your training and how you prepared for this fight. Well, you trained fantastic for the fight. You would never known as you were throwing that many punches in combination that there was any ailment with you. I actually got over here in the corner 35 punches, 35 punch combinations before you need to be on the corner. So, very impressive. Now, as far as you being a trainer at your gym, how do you come at the time? Well, you're a young fighter. You've got an impressive fighter. You've got an impressive fan base. We're looking forward to seeing you very, very soon. Any upcoming fights or anybody that you want to fight next?
I don't know. Yeah, but we just got to keep on getting back to our training, make sure that my record keeps up, get better record. And I want to thank my sister, Steve Thomas, Dr. Perez.
Take a look at her shorts. We've got a lot of sponsors.
Thank you, Lisa. All right, Perry Gold. All right, we got some more raffle prizes.